I got Pokemon cards, Scarlet and Violet. I got them at 7-Eleven. I can't believe they have it. Pokemon card at 7-Eleven. About two of them. Cost like $7.99 each. So let's open the first one. I don't want to open the bag too fast because I want to keep the bag really neat, and I want to keep the bag to make it in good condition. All right. I don't know how to do the trick. One, two, three. I think it's three. I don't know. Okay. Ooh, this is the rare one. Okay, I might have done the Pokemon card trick wrong. I don't know. But anyway, let's keep going. I don't know how this works. Oh, a jellyfish. Oh no, I dropped my Pokemon card. And then my seat. Oh, it's a Diglett. So this is the rare card. Dolphin. That is definitely a dolphin already. Okay, let's open this pack now. With the Gyarados. I like the artwork of this Pokemon booster pack. It's pretty neat. Pokemon pack, nice condition. Okay. And I'm not even gonna bother doing a Pokemon trick. Screw that. Boom. Boom. Damn, these Pokemon cards are hard to get a grip of them. Stick together too. That's it, y'all. That was fun. Yeah.